today, I have my boss, Dr. Omari, and also my hero, Dr. Tanner, to help me with the presentation. Today, we're going to have the three queens, the scrambler, the finally the street queen. We'll start with the street queen. This model is actually launched in 2016. It's actually the contemporary custom design Bonneville. Stylish, fun, accessible, easy to ride, and fits personalized. It's actually the single biggest selling Triumph, modern classic for Triumph. It's actually been 17,000 units sold since it's been launched in 2016. And recognized by the bike press for its leading capabilities and style. Okay, the starting point for many pro-built customs. This bike is very popular for custom bikers and leading a transformation in customer personalization with more than 80% fitted with accessories. So more than half, actually about 80% of these bike owners doesn't ride it as it is from the factory. Okay, the ambition by the Triumph Factory is actually the concept for the next generation to build what has made the street twin so loved and so successful by adding more capabilities and style to the 2019 model, more power, higher specification equipment, and more.
And here is somebody we don't see very often, in fact, never. At a bike event, it's Bobby. Bobby's here at a bike event. Awesome.
Okay, for today's original, make a major step forward for Triumph's most successful custom classic. The power. The 2019 bike significantly been upgraded with more than 10 PS or 18% more powerful than the previous model.